All right, Mike with Daily Life here. We're on a maiden voyage with Jesse's new boat. I don't even know if I can say the name of it. I don't know if it's Facebook appropriate.
It's the glory hole.
All right, it's called the glory hole.
You know what, I'm surprised.
All right, we aboard the glory hole on the maiden voyage here with Jesse's new boat. And I almost fell off the back of the boat. We're good. All right, we're getting some fishing. We have no idea what we're doing out here, being on a boat. Something on. It's got some gas to it. Probably a bonnet head, huh? Nice and easy on. Oh yeah. There he is. Shit. Yeah. Oh. Oh, hold up.
Yeah.
Hey, let's do it the old fashioned way.
Yeah.
Heads up. Thank you. Jesse got his first bonnet head. Jesse's on again. Let's see what the wild gopher can scope.
The wild gopher?
Okay. I heard it snort. Another bonnet. Oh! Minutes of Jesse going, yeah, it looks good.
No wonder why the boat doesn't turn on. Fuck you.
Not catching many fish today, but got another sheephead. Actually, I think he's too small.
Hey,
sheephead. Man, they're definitely starting to thin out. Not catching them like we were before.
So the weather was poor, we had some problems with the boat, the fishing wasn't that great, but that didn't stop us from having a good time. Can't wait to get out there again.